someone you love for the thing? That's a love crash.